Welcome to Adnan Trading Tips channel. This is my Millionaire formula, and in this formula, this day first we started with $10 and we achieved this target $17. And today in this video, I will show you a live trade according to this day 9. I have balance 698. Per trade I will use $70 per trade, and there will be 10 live trade. With 70% margin we will get $488 as a profit, and I will achieve this target $1185. If anyone need this formula in Excel sheet, send me email. My email is mentioned in the description of this video. These are the basic principles for trading. Trend is friend, no trend, no trade. Market should be in your strategy support. Trade professionally on perfect signals only. Wait for perfect signals, even hours. No perfect signal, no trade, no loss. No need to hurry, remain cool all the time. Trade on hammers and shooting star candle sticks. Only 10 trades per day. 10% per trade on available balance. Stop trading after gaining the daily target. Be smart, patient during the trade. These are the famous pairs. Most people are trading at these pairs. So these pairs are more payout than the others. And this is Euro USD, GBP USD, AUD USD, USD CAD, USD CHF, and USD GPY. How to start trading? After login, open one chart Euro USD. Chart type should be candles. Select 1 minute as time interval. Choose indicator Bollinger Band 10 period. Choose indicator oscillated fault period. Set chart size on 15 minutes. Select 6 charts for trade. This is hammer candlestick. Mostly I am trading on this candle. This hammer, you can see its tail is double than its body, and there are 3 red candles before this hammer, and this hammer is on the lower band of the Bollinger Band. Its tail is mostly double than its body, and there is very small head. This is shooting star. This shooting star, its tail is also double than its body, and there are 3 green normal candles before this shooting star. And this shooting star is on the upper band of the Bollinger Band. Its tail is upper side and its body is inside the Bollinger Band. Now I will show you some pictures of hammers. When hammer is formed in this shape, I call it as a perfect hammer. And whenever there is a perfect hammer, I am trading far higher. This is also a hammer. Its tail is below the lower band, and its body is in the upper the lower band. This is shooting star. Thank you for watching our channel. Please subscribe Adnan Trading Tips channel. Now we will start our live trade. We have balance $698 and $70 per trade. So this is 6 pairs which I selected: Euro USD, GBP USD, Euro GPY. Yes, this is one good shooting star. I put it the trade lower. You can see its tail is more than double than its body, and its body is good, body good shape, and it's inside the upper band of the plunger band. So now this candle is going down and we are winning over. This is our first trade. This Bollinger band is 10 period and oscillator is default period. Always shooting star form at the upper band of the Bollinger band. There are three green candles before this shooting star. Yes, we won this trade. And now our balance is $758. I will see if there is any perfect signal. Now I will watch the six charts in this small windows, and whenever there will be a good signal, I will open this that chart in the big window, and then I will decide this signal is perfect to trade or not. If that signal will be perfect, then I will trade. Otherwise, I will wait for the next signal. Some people, they are asking that this hammer is working in stock and other forex trade or not. Yes, hammer works at any type of trade and any type of time interval, 1 minute, 5 minute, 30 minute, 1 hour, 4 hour, weekly. So I have focus at these six charts. I will try to trade only at hammers and shooting stars. Wait is better than losing a trade. Yes, here is one signal. There is a doji, and after the doji, the next red is red candle, and the trend is lower. This oscillator is below to the oversold line. Yes, I traded here to lower. After hammer and shooting star, this is the third candle strategy, that if at the lower trend, if there is one doji or one very small candle in green color, and after that green candle, if second candle is going down and candle is normal, then second candle also will go down. See, after doji this candle came down. And here I traded to lower, and now this candle is also coming down, and trend is also down. This oscillator is showing downtrend. Yes, we won this trade. Now our balance is $819. Some people, they are confused on the color of hammer and shooting star. They are asking that if hammer is perfect and its color is in red, so we can trade or not. So I don't suggest this. Perfect hammer must be in green color and perfect shooting star must be in red color if you want more than 90% result. This hammer, if hammer is in green color, see, this is one hammer. I will show you here. This is hammer in green color. Okay, its head is some long, but because its position is good and the Bollinger band is normal and straight, and there is no downtrend or uptrend. So if hammer or shooting star you see at this position when the Bollinger band is straight, so they are that shooting star or hammer will work 100%. Sometimes there is perfect hammer on the lower trend, so when we trade to higher, due to lower trend pressure, second candles come down. Yes, we want this trade also. Now our balance is $877. This is upper trend, and after red candle, if this candle will go high, no, it's came down. So I am not using any robot or any software to get signals. I am using my own strategy. Yes, here is. This may be a hammer. There are three red candles. No. Yes. 31 seconds. Okay, I hired this trade. This is not a perfect hammer, but good hammer. And position is good. I told before that if hammer or shooting star is at the like this position, when Bollinger band is straight, now you can see three bands are straight. There is no uptrend and low trend. When these three bands are straight, so then hammer and shooting star works fine. If you like my videos, please subscribe our channel Adnan Trading Tips channel and like our videos. I don't have any specific strategy, but I have some pictures of perfect signals in my mind. When I see on the chart, if there is any perfect signals, I'm catching that signal, and then my mind is pushing me to, okay, this is perfect signal, trade it. Please watch this perfect hammer and perfect shooting star again and again and again, so you can easily find between this 6 charts, 9 charts. So even if there are 9 charts, there are so many candles, but I can find if there is perfect signal is forming. If someone want to use this candle, a hammer candle or shooting candle at MT4, they can use. Even at 1 minute time, 5 minute, 30 minute, no issue. This hammer and shooting star always forms when trend is changing. Here USDCHF, I will show you now. Here is one doji, and after the doji there is normal red candle, and I will put lower at 31 second here. So today I will only trade 5, and I will try to get target 1000, and in next video I will also try to trade live trade on my real account from 1000 to onward. Many people, they are demanding, they are asking why you are using practice account, why you are not using a real account. But I don't know why they have issue. These candlesticks, these signals are coming from the international exchange. Yes, now this is 993 and this is almost 1000 completed. Thank you so much to watch my video. And in my next video, I will use my real account, and I will show you live 10 trade. Please like my videos and subscribe Adnan Trading Tips channel. Thank you very much for watching my channel.